is this?
Right, I got it.
I made it! Here I go.
You climbed this far? Admirable.
Starting to see these dreams. Is this some kind of karmic payback for being a police officer? I wish I could at least remember this stuff when I wake up.
Wait, did you say you were a police officer?
Do I know you from somewhere?
I think so.
It's kind of weird trying to recognize a sheep, isn't it? Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I can't be exhausted. I'll go talk to the others.
There was nothing I could do. If I hadn't pushed those sheep, I'd be...
I understand how you feel, but you shouldn't be so hard on yourself.
But I'm starting to enjoy it. I know it's wrong, but I can't stop myself from pushing.
Really?
When they fall, it makes me feel so good.
Hey, listen. I thought of a great way to climb.
Allow me to explain the wall spider. Always be aware of your surroundings when faced with an unclimbable wall. You can easily hang from blocks to reach your destinations. It's a beginner level skill, but don't forget it when faced with a challenging situation.
How about it? Isn't it awesome?
And would this work too?
Allow me to explain the corner spider. Try moving blocks to form an L shape. When you are hanging, you can move between blocks that do not share an edge.
Hey, I didn't even think about that. I'll tell the others how to do that. Thanks. I'm really hard about that technique, so I don't...
Sorry, I gotta go. Good luck!
Hello. If you make it to the top, you'll earn your freedom. Have you heard that? It's strange. I've heard a similar story before. The man who survives will have his wish granted. That's just a fairy tale, though.
It's just a rumor. Believing that stuff will only lead to more disappointment. Falling for stuff like that only makes you look stupid. Yo, we were waiting for you.
Huh? Me?
You're an amazing climber. We were talking about techniques. Wanna join in?
Sure.
And I'll start off with the technique I came up with.
Allow me to explain the cutout. Grab one block after another and move it towards your destination to provide a path. It's important to recognize which blocks you can let fall.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, wait a sec. Then would this be a technique too?
Allow me to explain the cut across. Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out. By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
That's incredible.
Not bad, buddy.
You're very perceptive.
Hey. Hey, I wonder if I'm in this because I was associating with a younger crowd in our company.
Do you have a wife?
Yes, a wonderful woman who doesn't suspect anything about her cheating husband.
Oh, I'm grateful.
Cheating? is the sign of a better man. All the women flock around the superior males.
Sexual selection dictates that women prefer stronger mates to father their children.
My father? He was a shitty good-for-nothing. He might have appeared good to everyone.
Huh? I'm sorry.
But he was a shithead.
Huh?
Let's see who can come up with the most techniques.
I gotta go. Good luck to you guys.
Hello.
Hey. Was that really Vincent?
Me?
Why would he appear just when I'm going through a tough time? He doesn't even remember me. What have I been doing all these years?
Hey.
Men hate the women who love them and are attracted to women who don't. Oh, it's all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm apologizing, okay? I'm sorry!
Get a hold of yourself.
Whenever I look up, my head, it hurts!
It's over there.
Who are you? Who am I?
I can't go on. I'm gonna die.
Yes, you can. Even if it sucks, you're still getting closer and closer to the goal.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't learn those techniques for nothing. I'm gonna keep working hard until the very end.
Hey.
If you want an item, pony up some coins. Tonight's product is...
The white cube creates a block in front of you. The bell changes the blocks around you into normal blocks.
Nah, I don't need it.
Huh? You think you're window shopping or something? Excuse me. Damn it!
Hey, you.
Me? What?
It is you. You taught me a lot before. It's me. Well, I didn't see you yesterday, so I thought you were done for.
I won't die. Not until I see her.
Wait. Is your family down here?
Yeah, right. Don't you get it? It's only men that get thrown down here.
What?
Why are you worrying about other people? Save your own ass and get out of here. Why are you worrying about other people? Save your own ass and get out of here.
Oh, man.
Here you are, lost lamb. You're quite good to get through that wall. Now, this is the question.
This is the fifth question. When faced with a choice, do you go with your gut or with your logic?
So that's the one you choose. I'm beginning to understand you. Now, this is the fourth floor. Once you're past this, you will be halfway through.
Finally. Night after night. I wish you'd go easy on me, dammit.
It's too bad. You're the one who tried to take someone else's future first. Think. Whose future are you about to steal away?
What are you trying to say?
We'll go soon.
This is the final area for tonight. A steep face is in your path. Stay calm and take it step by step.
Yeah, that's not freaking all. Stay away from me!
The child has appeared. Edge. It's the killer. Do Edge. Not die.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
I'll take this.
Woo! Not bad!
Edge. 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 Edge.
A little more.
Edge.
Right, I got it.
Don't leave me! Johnny!
Daddy!
Killing me!
Right, I got it.
Congratulations are in order for your skills. The Inquisition was unable to extract your secrets.
What did you want to talk about?
What are you doing here?
Are you okay? Did you drink too much last night? You called me over, and you don't even remember.
Huh? No way. Yesterday, I...
What's wrong? You're acting weird.
Weird? Me? I remember the time I spend with you. It's like the important parts are missing.
Oh, I remember them though.
Well, I wonder why I...
Silly. Huh? Hey, what's this long hair?